we feel our person here, right? We have, there's a bowing, there's a torque motion that comes from your center, right? But try not to do it as if I'm going in the right way. You can use his back leg, his elbow, you can use his spine, his hips to fight this movement. I'm leaving my center area. I'm going off my center into him. That's not going to work as well. Instead, I want to draw him into me. I'm drawing him towards my back foot, this way. Alright, so my knee heel is not into him. Here, even though that bowing action is happening, it's actually like I'm sucking him in underneath this way. It's not the only way, but certainly you can go in on a person. You know, I'm just saying, as a variation of that idea, is to take their elbow to your back foot, drawing them in. So when you do that, you don't want to be pushing out like that, but rather almost becoming concave inside yourself. Okay? You can play with that. It's like they fall into a hole. It's a slightly different feeling. Okay? Very good.